look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. The forecast for cities nationwide. Regional forecast. Your local radar showing any precipitation and its movement during the past 30 minutes. Intensity is indicated by the color tone at the top of the screen.